Good morning, guys. What's going on? I'm one day out. I just woke up. It's like 6:15. I'm about to go do a little full body pump. Maybe I'll show you guys and then go through a little quick posing routine. Come back. I'm gonna eat some breakfast. Then I'll go see coach. And there'll be a few more activities throughout the day. Athletes check in later. Yes, I do have to tan. And I'll probably start the carb up process tonight. I'm pretty sure I'll get a steak and a baked potato. So I'm really looking forward to that. I've been on keto for about 3 weeks. That's pretty much it. So let's go get this pump. All right, guys, what's up? We're here at my fitness center in my apartment. So let me get a little quick little pump up in. Real quick. Shout out BPI Sports. I'm a rep for them. I've been on their product this whole prep. It's been great. They have amazing products. What I use the ISO HD. I use the best protein. I use the best bar. I use the best glutamine, the best BCAAs. And at one point in my prep, I was on creatine, so I used the best creatine as well, and the 1MR pre-workout. So I use a lot of their products throughout this prep. Obviously, whenever I started keto, we cut out the protein, and then the protein bars, like that's never, like that was part of the off season when I did that. But yeah, shout out BPI Sports. If you're interested in any of their products and you actually live in my city, I have samples that I can let you try. If you've already tried their product and you really like their product, you can save 20% off by using my code online at bpisports.com. You type in where it says code at checkout, put in J Buchanan. So that's JBUCHANAN. And you will save 20% off of your entire order. And that includes anything they sell online. So apparel, supplements, any kind of products, anything. So keep that in mind. Yeah, let's get this pump. It's cold outside. Like it went from, I'm in Nashville, Tennessee. We went from, I think it was like 80 last week to 60, 50. Like it's right now it's probably 45 degrees outside. Like that's crazy. That's a crazy drop. But anyways, we still gotta make it happen. One day out from Music City Muscle, that is in Nashville, Tennessee, aka Music City. I'm representing Team Diesel again and representing myself, JB Extreme Fitness. Let's get this pump, baby. One day out, really just trying to boil the water from here. I think we'll get that done today. Today I only have a half a gallon of water. Tomorrow is just sips throughout the show all day. Basically, just sips to get my food down. You have to stay fed, even though it's show day, because you can lose the fullness that's still in the muscle. And I stayed full, pretty full, considering the fact that we were on keto for 3 weeks. But there was also a cheat meal every weekend, so I got enough calories from that to stay full throughout the week. So far, I think we're looking pretty good. Men's physique. All right, I think the lighting is decent right here. I'm gonna run through it right here. This is a vlog too. This is a vlog series, so shooting this on my cell phone. I'm gonna run through one right here, and then I'll do one in the mirror so you'll be able to see more. So let's get it. All right, so. All right, Men's Physique. So for you guys who've never been to a show, seen a show, you'll have a routine. So normally, I like it when I come from the right. So let's say I'm coming from the right here, I'll wave at the audience, and then I'll crank it right here. Exhale the air, squeeze, kind of turn. I'll come here, and sometimes I'll go here, boom. Hand on the hip, abs stay tight, whole time. Blow the air out, boom, right there. Then I'll come through here, show them the guns, switch it around, get that back shot. Play those lats, squeeze tight, right here. And then I'll finish here with something like that, or maybe I'll point, or maybe I'll look over here, switch it right there, in right here. Same thing I did in the beginning, bam, and I'll wave and peace out. All right, so that's basically the individual routine. Men's physique is not long. It's not like bodybuilding. Bodybuilding gets anywhere from 45 seconds to 60 seconds, whereas men's physique, it's quick. It's like 9 seconds. So it's come out, hey, bam, you know, get a photo here, switch it around, bam, 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 bam. And then you may get like a finish off right here, but I mean, it's quick and they rush you off the stage too. So, I mean, you gotta hit it quick. 9 seconds is not a lot of time. I mean, that's basically walk out, you know, hit your front pose, however you do it. Everybody does it different. 3 seconds there, your transition may take 3 seconds. You got a back shot. And if you're quick, you can work in another front shot. So the key with the individual routine is to do something that makes you stand apart. That way they're looking for you in the lineup for prejudging. So the prejudging, you know, after you, every show is different, but usually men's physique, you'll do your routine first, which is 9 seconds, 9 to 10 seconds. Then they'll call everyone out, and then you're on the line. So, you know, let's say I'm in the middle, so I'm here, and then there's guys to the right of me, there's guys to the left of me, and they say face the front. So I can't do that because you can't see my feet right now, but they're always like feet on the line. There's a line on the stage, right? So what I can do, and this is a little trick that I use that I learned, because my first show, I learned how to do it from the side, and my side angle was like really good. They're like, no, feet flat, straight on the line, face the front. And I'm like, I didn't know what to do at that point, because that wasn't my strength at the time. So what I do, let's angle this down a little bit so you can see my feet. So let's say this is the line right here. All right. So I'll just get a wide, nice base. I'll put all my weight here. My feet are still in that line. Like I'm here and I'll just swing it to the front. Bam. And that's actually even better because you see how the abs tighten up. So I'll loosen them up. All right. Once I put all the weight here and I come here, I turn right there, bam, you see how those abs tightened up? Like you can see the obliques too. Blow out that air, and I'm right here. And that's cool. Or right here, bam. And you know, sometimes you'll reset on stage, just like that. So that's how you work that in. Anyways, let's put this thing on the mirror and let's run through it for real, for real, all right?
Randy, the chopper go out to for Grammy. Then he could pull up your banner. Hope you kill us niggas understand me.
Hey.
Panda. 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 Panda, 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 panda. I get broads in Atlanta, trips to Dublin and shit, sippin' Fanta. Credit cards in the scammers, wake up Versace shit, let designer, whole bunch of ladder shit. They be acting rats, I know we clapping shit. I be pulling myself in the finest shit. I got plenty of stuff with Bugatti, but look how I try this shit. Black and six, Phantom, why is he killing no comma? Pop a perk, I got standing gorilla, they come and kill you with bananas. For feelings, I feel it, pull up in the finest. No niggas, they come and kill you on the comma. The bully is dancing bigger than the pound, go out to the Grammy, but bully your pound, fill up on my flip it. I got bitches pull up and they get it. I got niggas that's counting for digits. Say you make you a lot of new money. No killers pull off in the end of baby. CTDD pull off in the killer baby. Call a feeling, pull up on feeling baby. Niggas up in the baby, gon' drill it baby. Fuck, we gon' kill it baby. Get it. I got broads, yeah, I get it. I got cards, yeah, I shit it. This how I live. Did it all for a ticket. I play the bombs when he spinning it. Bobby gon' spin it. Chop the dawn, doing business in the break. Fucking up shit, she doing the business.
That's enough pumping. Let's get something to eat. I am starving. I can, and by the way, I cannot wait to get some carbs. You have no idea. I'm about to F some stuff all the way up. I have dreams about it every night. But anyways, we got to stay on this grind one more day, baby. Well, actually, one more day. Then we'll dial back in. We'll compete next weekend, and then we'll be done. All right. So let's get some meat.
All right. So I just cooked breakfast or meal one. That's what we got. Egg whites, 2 eggs, 2 cups of spinach, and I got some jalapeno peppers in there. About to go smash this baby and get this day started.
What's up, guys? Just got through checking in with Coach. Check-in was good. He's happy. A little area we talked about earlier in my earlier post or video, whatever, about drying up. We're drying up, and I get a white potato in my next meal. I'm very excited about that. But look, guess what? We have a special guest that was here at check-ins too. How do you feel?
Glad you won't be moody. You get your potato.
Yeah. How was your check-in?
It's good.
She, this is my girlfriend. She's competing for the first time tomorrow as well. So we're doing the, I'm not competing for the first time, but she's competing for the first time. We're doing the same show. She's very excited. She's really been supportive. We've been supportive to each other, and I'm looking forward to seeing her kill it as well. But anyways, about to head down the road, run to Walmart, grab a few things, get this white potato, and get the day going. What's up? Here we go again. So I'm just sitting here having my white potato. I already had my tilapia and asparagus already. So I'm just having my little white potato here. This thing is amazing. Carbs have been gone for so long. And then I'm just watching a little Men's Physique just to get me a little gassed up, so to speak. Keep me motivated. And that's pretty much it. Check back in with you guys later.
All right, so we're here at the hotel. About to get tanned up. I'll let you guys see what I look like after. Check it in.
Yo, just got that tan. Boy, dark. Yes, black guys do have to tan for the show. Babe's with me. She's eating her little chicken and asparagus. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So, we're about to head to some kind of grocery store, and I need to get some rice cakes because I didn't get those earlier. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Check back in later. All right, guys. So back at home, once again, all tanned up. I'm about to have my cheat meal, which is a steak and baked potato. I really wouldn't call it a cheat meal. It's more of a carb up meal. Look at that. Good old steak and baked potato. I got that at Outback. I'm about to enjoy that. And
what that's gonna do, like whenever your calories are restricted and you're not taking in that many carbs, and now I've been water depleting all week, so the carbs are gonna go, it's gonna pull into the muscle. So I'm gonna be fuller tomorrow, and hopefully I'll wake up tighter as well. So that's pretty much it. I'm about to enjoy this meal, send some pictures to coach, and then I'm gonna call it a night and go to bed because we got a long day tomorrow. And I'll just continue this feed throughout the show. All right.
Good morning, guys. It's showtime. It's show day. It's about 5 in the morning. I just woke up. I slept in this shirt and these pants. They say to wear loose clothes, sleep in them. That way you don't mess up your bed if you sweat. I sweated a little bit in this, so I have to retouch up my tan. But yeah, it's not the best sleep whenever you get tan for a show. But it's all good. Anyways, let's check out this package. All right, y'all, so let's see what we got. Okay. Nice. Way drier. Way drier. So, you guys can comment below what you think. This is gonna be my seventh show ever, I believe. Recording this from my phone. But you guys can comment below at the end of this vlog and just let me know what you think. I'm pretty happy so far with what I see. So I just sent pics to my coach. I'm waiting on him to see if we're gonna make changes to my diet. Add in, I'm sure we're gonna add in some more carbs because I'm a little more flat than I need to be. But I think we're right on point because I won't be drinking any water today for us, just sips, just to get my food down. So we should stay really dry, and like putting those carbs in is gonna pull those carbs right into the muscle and make me even drier. So if we can get drier and get more full at the same time, then I really feel good about this. But anyways, I'm about to go eat breakfast, or my meal one, which is my egg whites and spinach. And I'll check back in with you guys later. We got the athletes meet coming up soon, so I gotta get on the horn and make sure I'm there on time. All right, boom.
I was like in the front, and I just still can't keep
waiting on security. It's my homegirl, Emily. What's up?
I really don't care. I won't watch.
Vlog. How are you?
Recording.
How are you, girlfriend? I'm not doing Miami
what?
Anymore. I backed out. Right, so this is one of the fun parts. Rice cakes with peanut butter every hour once prejudging starts. So headed backstage now. I'm back here with my boy Keith. So step right here. There we go. Get some lighting on. Teammate. Got my homeboy Ruck.
What up?
What's up, Ruck? How you feeling,
check
man?
It out.
Feel good, how you man. Feeling?
It's work, light work.
Yeah. Yeah. This guy right here, I actually hit him up before I ever competed. He gave me some advice, helped me with my posing. This the dude right here. And then this guy's gonna help me with classic physique.
That's right.
So
you're stepping up a level.
We back here, baby.
You already know it. Right. You can see 2016.
Tell them, hey, you got a YouTube?
Yeah, man. Check me out on my YouTube, Charles Rucker, Instagram, Rucker1021. I'm up on Facebook.
All right. I'll put that link in the description.
Okay, cool.
You got one too?
Catch me on Instagram, Constant Elevation with a K.
Yeah. Boom.
Right on.
Boom. We back here, guys. This is just behind the scenes action. Everybody's chilling. We're waiting on this show to get started. Boom, boom, boom. Lots of chilling. carbon up.
Relax. Front leg spread. Thank you very much, gentlemen. You can
exit stage right. All right, so prejudging is over. We're just relaxing. We got to go back for the night show to get the results. Yeah, we're just chilling. How you feeling?
Tired. Hungry.
Thirsty?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All of the above.
Yep, and I know I don't get a cheat meal because I have another. It's Sunday. I have another show. Well, prejudging for the next show is Friday, so that's 4 days away, 5 days away. Hers is Saturday, so she may get one tonight. We'll see. So I'll let you know the results. I got first call outs, probably fourth or fifth place in my class. We'll see what happens. All right, guys, we're just going to chill. Check back in with you later. All right, guys, we're getting close to finals. Right now it's intermission. Little dry, pumping up a little bit. Baby's over here pumping up. The competitors that are in here, we're all just chilling. Some people over there. So, yep, we just wait. I'll be sure to check in with the results after I come off stage. I'm gonna continue to pump a little bit more and get ready to go out there and show them what I got. Men's physique, baby. Number 64. This is Music City Muscle.
Heavy. All open classes come to the stage.
Now the top two gentlemen, one of you two is going to represent the open class, the D division for the overall title.
Things are moving quick, guys.
Your runner-up, that award goes to Seth Embry, the winner, Reggie Dixon.
All right, guys. This is the finals. Fourth place, open, men's physique, class D. He won the overall.
I got eight shirts. I got two.
Come on, oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Come on, my ball.
What's happening? It's good. It's good to be around awesome competitors. Good to be around this good young man right here. Dave, my name is David Stanford. I'm just so blessed to be here around other like-minded people, other motivated people, and determined people. Keep pushing.
Good, man. You
want to
give them your Instagram?
It's DJ Stanford 88 as my Instagram. My Snap's D Stanford 88, and my Facebook is David Stanford.
Follow him, guys.
Much love. Appreciate it.
Jasmine Padilla.
Oh, hey.
It's my aunt, baby, y'all.
All right, looking good. Jasmine Padilla.
It's my
dad. I don't see him nowhere.
Overall, shit.
Just say hey.
Hey. All right, how about giving her a big hand here?
Where's my dog in here?
All right, guys, so the day is over. That is it. It's a two-day vlog. Once again, I placed fourth. I'm cool with that. It was a 10-week prep, so normally we do a 16 or a 14-week prep. So I'm cool with those results. You get what you put in. So we are currently back on peak week because tomorrow will be 4 days out. So I have prejudging Friday, as I said earlier. I'm pretty tired, so I'm going to shut this down. I appreciate you guys tuning in if you did. If you happen to like this video or this vlog, like it. Comment below if you want to see more vlogs like this. And if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel. I told you it's going to keep getting more dope every time. We had a few features in this one as well. I actually met Brandon Hendrickson. he's an IFBB pro. Cool guy, humble, down to earth. I didn't get a chance to put him in this, but we did get photos, and I'll post those on Instagram. Proud of my girlfriend. She competed for the first time. She didn't place. It's cool. It's her first show. She'll have more shows to do as well. And that's pretty much it. I'm about to drink a little bit more water, hydrate, shower, get this little nasty tan off me, and I'm going to sleep. So that's it. Good night, guys. And once again, thanks for checking me out.